Happy to our channel. I'm Radia.
I'm Nami.
I'm Hong.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So today we will learn about food.
Yes, Vietnamese food, and especially I will introduce some traditional Vietnamese food from the New Year days, right? And the first one, before we learn, I wanna ask Hong a question. Have you ever tried Vietnamese cuisine before?
Oh yes, I did, but I don't know their Vietnamese names. I know I like the beef noodles, and
yes.
sticky rice, and I don't know.
Okay, also a lot, right? And very lucky today. So lucky today because we will learn something related to sticky rice.
Sticky rice.
This one we say bánh chưng.
Bánh chưng.
Yes, bánh chưng is means sticky rice cake or chưng cake. Yes. And you see, it's so beautiful, right?
Yeah. Mm. So yes. Green and
green and
heart shape
and a square shape. Yes. And inside, can you get inside? What is it? Beef?
Looks like pandan leaves.
Yeah, it's green.
Uh-huh.
Actually, inside we have pork. We have green bean.
Green beans.
Some pepper inside.
Pepper.
Mm. Yeah,
so
it's a sticky rice. Because banana leaf, we cover it with a banana leaf, so we have green outside. Yeah, super beautiful.
It looks delicious as well.
Yes, so one more time we say together bánh chưng.
Bánh chưng.
Very good. So, because I live in South Vietnam, so it's more popular if I eat some kind of dish, bánh tét.
Bánh tét.
Yes. You see, it look the same with bánh chưng, right?
It's the ones I ate before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's this one.
But it's longer, right?
Yeah, it's longer, right? And it's colder, right?
It's colder. It's longer. And it's cute.
So this is pork and then beans.
Oh yes, of course. Exactly. This is pork inside, and this is green bean. Yeah, and it is sticky rice. But for the vegetarian, they cannot eat pork, so they will put like banana or red bean inside, and no pork, right? And so we say bánh tét. You please,
bánh tét.
Very good. And do you remember this one?
Bánh chưng.
Yeah, exactly. So good. And when we eat bánh tét or bánh chưng, we often enjoy with dưa món. Right, dưa món like that. So, wow, colorful, right?
Fruit.
What are these? Is this?
Oh, this one inside. Right, carrot. This is a red one. We have carrot, and with the white one, we have radish. And we have garlic.
Oh, garlic.
Chili.
And chili.
Oh, yes.
And the water?
And the water, like, we often pour inside fish sauce inside.
And vinegar, right?
Yeah, vinegar inside.
Oh,
so,
tastes very special. Yeah, I would like to taste the carrot for sure.
Sure, yeah, come to Vietnam and everything for you. It's cheap and delicious.
You mom?
Yes, very good. Wow. Wow. Lala, next we have what? Can you guess what kind of meat?
It's pork, right?
Pork. And this one? Egg. Yeah, pork and golden egg or pork and boiled eggs. Boiled eggs.
I see.
So we say thịt kho trứng.
Thịt kho trứng.
Thịt kho trứng.
Thịt kho trứng.
Thịt kho trứng, right? Oh, okay. And now we make the sentence. If you wanna say I like eating thịt kho trứng, how can we say? Then we say tôi thích ăn thịt kho trứng.
Thịt kho trứng.
Okay, tôi thích ăn thịt kho trứng.
Tôi thích ăn thịt kho trứng.
Right. Okay.
Naomi, I have a question.
Okay.
I like to eat this, but I usually eat this with rice. So how do I say rice in Vietnamese?
Oh, rice is mean cơm.
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 Tôi thích ăn thịt kho chân
với cơm. Excellent.
Yeah.
Yeah. And in the new year, every house, every Vietnamese people also like eating thịt đông.
Thịt đông.
Thịt đông.
Thịt đông.
Yes. Thịt đông. Thịt đông here we have many kind of meat like pork, beef,
mushroom,
and chicken. Chicken also okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's a lot of meat.
Tôi thích ăn.
Tôi thích ăn
thịt đông.
Thịt đông.
Tôi thích ăn thịt đông.
Tôi thích ăn thịt đông.
Very good. Right. And now we have final one.
Oh.
This is some kind of soup. Bitter melon stuffed with pork soup. Canh khổ qua.
Canh khổ qua.
Nhồi thịt.
Nhồi thịt.
Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Yes. Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt. Inside we have pork.
Pork.
We have mushroom.
Mushroom.
Yes. And we have egg inside. Huh? And this is bitter melon. Bitter melon, right?
Yeah, very bitter.
Very bitter, very bitter, of course. But in Vietnam, we often believe that khổ qua, khổ is mean hardish, uh-huh. And qua is mean hard. It mean when you eat this kind of soup, so everything, unlucky thing or difficult thing will pass.
Oh.
In the old year, right?
So, and auspicious food.
we believe like that. So, every people, Vietnamese people in the new year, they eat this one. So, let unlucky thing go away, right? So, we have the happy new year or the wonderful new year when we eat this one. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. Canh khổ qua.
Canh khổ qua.
Nhồi thịt.
Nhồi thịt.
Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Okay, you try.
Canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Very good.
Tôi thích canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Very good. I like canh khổ qua nhồi thịt. Excellent. Excellent. Right. After I introduce six kind of dishes, so can I give you the picture and you read by yourself?
We'll try.
We'll try. Huh? Yeah. This one. This one, number one.
Bánh tét.
Very good, bánh tét. How about this one?
Dưa mòn.
Yeah, dưa mòn. Right, very good. And how about this one?
Bánh trứng.
Bánh trứng. Bánh trứng. Right. And this one?
Thịt kho trứng.
Yes, thịt kho trứng.
Thịt đông.
Yeah, thịt đông. Very good. Thịt đông.
Oh, thịt đông.
And finally,
canh khổ qua nhồi thịt.
Yes, canh khổ qua nhồi thịt. For the question, what dish do you like best? So in Vietnam we say, bạn thích món nào nhất?
Bạn thích món nào nhất?
Right, bạn thích món nào nhất?
Bạn thích món nào nhất?
Bạn thích món nào nhất? If you answer, you can say, tôi thích. Tôi thích. The plus the dish that you like best.
Yeah.
Yeah. So one more time, I say, bạn thích món nào nhất?
Bạn thích món nào nhất?
Tôi thích bánh chưng.
Tôi thích bánh chưng.
Okay. And now we come to another structure. I think that you like it. Let me see. Okay. Right. Okay, and in Vietnam, when New Year comes, so your mom or your dad will give you some money. We say lucky money. Lucky money.
Lucky
money. We say tiền lì xì.
Tiền lì xì.
Tiền lì xì.
Tiền lì xì.
So this one like tiền lì xì.
Oh,
huh? Wow. Red envelope. Yes. And now when your mom and your dad give it to you, mm-hmm. and you have to say something like I wish you that's one and that's one, right?
Uh-huh.
Yes. So in Vietnam we say chúc bạn năm mới.
Chúc bạn năm mới.
An khang thịnh vượng.
An khang thịnh vượng.
Chúc bạn năm mới an khang thịnh vượng means that wish you a successful and glorious year.
bạn năm mới.
Chúc bạn năm mới.
An khang thịnh vượng.
An khang thịnh vượng.
And now, so lucky money for you.
Oh, thank you.
It's money for you. Right. And now, you say something to me.
Chúc bạn thân.
Chúc bạn năm mới.
Chúc bạn năm mới an khang thịnh vượng.
Yes.
Chúc bạn năm mới an khang thịnh vượng.
Very good. Excellent student. I'm proud of you so much.
Oh, thank you. Cảm ơn cô.
Oh, so good. Cảm ơn cô. And now, New Year come and we say Happy New Year. In Vietnamese, we say Chúc mừng năm mới.
Chúc mừng năm mới.
Yes. 1, 2, and 3.
Chúc mừng năm mới.
So maybe it's enough for lesson today. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and subscribe our channel. Okay. Bye bye.
Bye bye.